Hello.
You might notice my short hair. Yes, I did cut my hair. I'll address that in the next video. But anyway, so I kind of wanted to talk about an important issue. I kind of already touched on this in my "There's something I have to get off my chest" video, but then the matter happened again. So what happened was that basically I was singing Drake's new song in my feelings, and I was like in the bathroom, and my parents heard. So, I have to play it.
Trap, money, boom. This shit got me in my face. Gotta be real with it. Yes. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. I want you and I need you, and I'm down for you always, baby. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you, and I'm down for you always.
So basically, that's the song that I was dancing to in the bathroom while I was brushing my teeth, and they overheard me. So they sat me down and been like, "You need, like, we can hear everything you say. Like, why are you talking to yourself?" Never have I wanted to get out of a conversation more than that time, because it was so embarrassing. Like, I wasn't planning on telling my parents that I had a YouTube channel until like maybe 1 million subscribers, like, because I got since maybe 1 million subscribers, because you know I get the big YouTube coin, can afford everything. But I had to tell them about it, like at that time, which was on Thursday, and I was like embarrassed. It was not good. But they kind of looked at me like I was crazy, because I was like saying, "Oh, I make YouTube videos," and they're like, "Oh, what do you make YouTube videos about?" And I was like, just talking about my problems, trying to get that, and I was like trying to get that big YouTube coin. And like, my mom kind of looked at me like I was it was a joke. She was like, "You can make money off of YouTube. Like, Sydney, get a job. Like, what the fuck? Don't make money off of YouTube videos. Because if that's the case, everyone can do it." And I was like, well, everyone can't do it, because everyone's not that technologically advanced. Anyway, I feel like only millennials and like Generation X people are like technologically advanced. Like the younger generation, like, but not like people above their 40s. Anyway, that's the point. So they sat me down and they're like, "See, you shouldn't talk to yourself. You should just write everything down, or you should just keep your." But the thing is, they don't get it. They don't get why I love to, they don't get it. Like, they want me to, like, suppress my thoughts, because they think that, like, if I, like, start talking, like, with no one around, people will think I'm weird and people will look at me like I'm crazy. But, like, I'm not crazy. Like, I just don't like to, like, suppress my thoughts because I think too much already. Like, I think too much to the point where sometimes I can't even sleep. But I don't like to suppress my thoughts like that. And I just don't like to do it. That's why. Because, so I just like to release everything. I just like to, talking is like my therapy. I just like to release all my stress and just talk. That's probably why I love having a therapist. Because I talk about my problems. I like talk about anything I want. It doesn't have to be about my problems. I could literally talk about shit. Anyway. And also, I feel like my family gets this persona. I put on this persona that I don't really care, and I'm very chill. But like, in all actuality, I do care. Like, I do. It's probably why I think too much, because I care. And I'm always, like, worrying about 10 years into the future, and I'm fantasizing about the YouTube channel, about how I'm gonna get, like, a ton of subscribers overnight. I just fantasize. And it's really bad. Like, I should stop doing it and get some sleep. But I can't. And it's not. But, like, what? They're like, why don't you write stuff down? Or, like, why don't you keep a diary? The thing is, why I don't keep a diary is because I don't really like keeping diaries because then I would have to think about what I have to write. And I also would have to think about, like, I don't want to read that shit back. Like 5 months later, I'm going to be so confused. I'm going to be like, what the fuck am I talking about? Am I high? What the fuck? Anyway, what's the point? What's the point, but I forgot what I was also gonna talk. Yeah, I don't. So I just like to let it all out and just talk about it and just talk about it and then forget it never happened. But then I like, and also talking about my day and helps me talking, like repeating my day back to myself helps me. Like, basically, like, helps me understand my day, like, helps me remember my day, because I'm a very forgetful person. Like, I forget my phone all the time. I don't know where my phone is. One time, I went to an interview, and I forgot my purse. I, like, legit just walked out. And, like, didn't remember my purse. And then my mom yelled at me and was like, Sydney, where's your purse? I was like, I don't know. And then I realized I left it in the interview. Left her in the lobby. I did not get that job. So. I'm very forgetful. So, talking about my day helps me remember my day, or repeating my day to myself helps me remember. But like, I just wish, like, we wouldn't have to talk about this subject, because I don't like it. I just don't like this conversation of, like, bringing up the fact that I talked about, talk to myself, or talk aloud when no one's around. I just don't like this topic of conversation. Because, first of all, it's annoying to talk about. Second of all, I've embraced my weirdness. And I've embraced and accepted that I'm weird and flawed. So, like, I don't want to talk about something that I like the side of myself. I've embraced it. I love it. So I don't want to talk about something that people think I'm mentally ill or feel uncomfortable with. Because that's just not what I'm... That's just not what I want to do. So, like, I hate this topic of conversation. My mom was, like, getting all mad at me because she was like, you're just rolling your eyes, like, here we go again. You're right, because I don't want to talk about this. And it's very frustrating because it's like, my parents don't get it. I've embraced myself. I love myself. I love this side of me. I'm okay with it. Like, I'm not, like, gonna be like, oh, like, they don't want me, then. Like, I've just embraced it. And I don't want to talk about it. Because it pisses me off. Because, like, I have to deal with, like, oh, you shouldn't do that because people will think you're weird. I don't care. Because I've embraced this side of me that I love. And I've been getting judgment ever since I was a little kid because I talked to myself like, I'm not crazy. I just have a lot of issues. I just have a lot of issues. Like, I'm not crazy. I just love talking. Which is perfect. Which, this is why I love having this YouTube channel. Because I could talk about whatever I want. Whenever I want. Whenever I feel like. About whatever subject that I want. And I love it. Because I can, like, embrace. I can talk about. I can rant about this. I could tell stories. I could promote my favorite brands. I love it, and I've accepted it. That's about it. Subscribe for more of these videos. Wow, I regret doing that. I sound like a fucking freak. God damn. Anyway, goodbye.